It is the people's comfort food, and people are starving. And I just don't want to see this great game, people fighting, billionaires fighting with millionaires. This has nothing to do with the past. This has nothing to do with a strike. This is actually when the owners and the players are aligned, and we want the same thing. We want to save baseball. We want to play baseball. Players want to play. Fans want to watch. And at the end of the day, if you don't play today, you don't win tomorrow, because hopefully we don't have another situation like this. This is like beyond anything we've ever seen before. I just urge the players and the owners to think collectively. If there's $100 in the pie, like the NBA, players take 50, owners take 50, and we give it to the fans. We thank the fans of baseball.
Says the highest earning
one of the richest baseball players of all time, who cost himself some more money. Like, bro, I just didn't need that from him.
Oh, but A-Rod, real quick, a guy that was a player, highest earning player. Come on, A-Rod.
For a while.
Would you give money back? You basically freaking, when they threatened you to freaking suspend you for the entire season, you know you're going to lose all that pay. You threaten baseball. You threaten everybody. You freaking try to sue the Yankees. You try to sue
the Yankees.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm not losing all this money. And you want to give up 50-50, bro? Come on, man. Come on now.
I just watched Screwball on Netflix. For A-Rod to say this isn't about the future, it is, bro. There's a new CBA coming. These players know if they take this 50-50 salary cap now, it's going to be used against them in the future. Totally. Too many people sacrificed, too many people fought for these players to get these $300 million contracts. And the players in the future are going to see more money than that, and they're trying to keep it that way, man. For A-Rod, yeah. even Teixeira came out and said, I would play for pennies on the dollar. It's about like, I'm like, that's the wrong message to be sending.
Get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.